Here we are, quick video of a room in the Grand Floridian. Okay, if you walk in, you got a closet here. I get your video, those are the robes that you get with the room. Lindsay loves all the shelving. This isn't our, right?
No.
Okay, there's a steamer in there, so it must be for clothes. Little microwave, coffee area, fridges down there. Okay. And as you first come in, here's to the bathroom. Double sink. Got a nice shower there, and of course the toilet. And then you step into the room. Nice big dresser, TV. We had the two queen size beds and the nice big couch that also pulls out to bed so you can fit more people in here. Mom's always got to set the top locks. And then you got, this is a little balcony. Stacy's and Em's is a lot bigger. But there you can see the Magic Kingdom and, you know, Space Mountain. Tron's still being built. The castle. You can see all that. So you can then across the way, you can see Bay Lake Towers and the Contemporary, and then this is very close to the Polynesian right there. So this is one of, how many buildings are here?
Oh, I know this is number 9. I don't know.
Yeah, this is building 9, so I don't know if there's 9 actual buildings, but there's quite a lot. They just built a new DVC one too, so a remodeled one for a DVC, that which is this one. But you can see the monorail going over in the distance there. Let's see if I can zoom into it real quick. Yep, so again, you can see everything. This is all centralized. But this is our room at the Grand Floridian. Sam enjoyed sleeping on the bed.